Hello everyone, welcome back to the Electrolytes, where the knowledge makes effect. So today we are going to see how to find out the ones complement of a number using 8051 microcontroller. Let's begin.
So first of all, go to start button and click on MCU8051 IDE. If you don't have this software, the link is in the description below, or you can find it on the Google. Okay, so you have created a new file. So before starting any program in the 8051 microcontroller IDE, they start with the ORG space 00H. It means the starting memory location is 00. Then move the content to the accumulator. We are using the 06 over here. Okay, so while finding the ones complement, what we do, we convert that decimal number into binary, and that binary number is complemented, or you can change 1 to 0 and 0 to 1 to find the ones complement of that number. So here in the 8051 microcontroller, we use the CPL command, CPLA, which means complement accumulator, and the result will store in the same in the accumulator. So we are going to end the program. So we are done with the coding over here. Let's see what will be the result. Click on the start simulator, create a file name, that is ones complement. Click on run program. So you can see 249 or F9 over here. So let's see step by step program. First of all, you have entered the value of accumulator, that is 06. So in the binary, this is the 06. So when we are complementing the accumulator, all these 0 will change to the 1, and these 1s will change to the 0. So after that, CPL A, the all 0s will change to 1 and the 1s will change to 00. So in the hexadecimal form, we got F9, and in the decimal form, we got 249. So this is the ones complement of the hashtag 06 number. So this is the method which we use in the 8051 microcontroller. This is up to today. See you in the next video. This is Chandrakant signing off. Thank you.